There is something about being an Episcopalian. There is something about being an Episcopalian that draws me, engages me, moves me forward, makes me think and makes me quake. There's something there, something that defines me, embraces me, holds me wholly and wholly still within thy stillness. Something that rings true across and through the mind. Something that touches, that binds and almost breaks, that bends a heart to hear a voice, that knows a love and feels a joy, that sees a mystery to which I smile as you smile back. God in heaven, we are a community that one day soon, I hope, I pray, will know no bounds or boundaries in this world. Thy kingdom comes, thy will be done on earth as much as in heaven. Unexpectedly, it may seem to some, in spite of all we fear to do or do not do, by your good grace, thy kingdom comes. Ready or not, here it comes, within us, all around us. It comes with or without expectation. Time to wake up. Now.